Hey everybody, it's Righteous Freed back with another Apex Arena video. This time featuring myself versus Estow on the Hidden Gorge. And we're going to take a look at his box. It is a pretty unique box for what you see nowadays. It is exclusively like single target DPS except for Ares, who can take Wind Whisper. He's got Wataru in here in order to slay anybody with multiple lives, take out Hilda in one go. Was not looking forward to playing against him. He has Hiei, who, while Hilda is still there, Hiei is still very terrifying if you ban Hilda out on the first turn. No other tank can just automatically stop a critical hit like that. He has Werner here and Akka to boost everybody, and Werner on this map, too much terrain for him to get extra boost. Sheree was unexpected. Definitely was looking forward to finishing people off or getting Gales off of lightning speed. And when I saw this box, I took a good 30 seconds thinking about who to ban. And we're going to jump into it now. And he's going to start off. He's going to ban my Hilda. Just like I thought he would. I'm going to ban Akka so he can't rush everybody through. I'm going to pick up Leden. He's going to ban Bernie and Rezenciel, forcing me to pick a healer really early. Picks up Werner. Expected that. He's better than Akka to deal with against. I ban Ares and Zerida and pick up Lyanna. Now I just need to pick out my 3 DPS. He bans Juggler and Elwyn. Alright with me. He picks up his own Elwyn. I ban Hiei and Leon. Don't want to deal with Hiei getting 2 attacks or Leon using Balance Blade. I'm going to pick up Yulia. He bans Lolijess and Illustrial. She's too strong in this map. He's going to pick up Rosalia. I ban Wataru and Juggler. That way he can't use either of them for movement shenanigans. I'll pick up Sigma. He'll ban Noemi and Florentia so I don't have 2 healers. He picks up Sheree. I'll ban Iris and Lyanna. That way he only has Tiaris, and I pick up Pine. He decides to go all for it with Tiaris to give extra attack boost when attacking my tank. And right now, I'm going to move forward. I'm going to guard. A quick notice, if you look at my Yulia has 4 unflinching, 4 revives. This is because I have the new Holy Crown, Mortal Light, I believe it is. Let's see. Wiki Grisser, come and save me. Where is it? Oh, yeah, so you have Mortal Light. If you would die due to fixed damage, you revive at exactly 1 HP for you and your troops. So you're gonna see this come in handy and why I run that now instead of Meditation Ring. He's going to use Werner. He's going to Speed Stance. Boosting everybody. I'm going to Ranger's Eye Werner. I do not want him sniping anybody. Elwyn is going to move forward here. He's going to Reign of Glory and Sword Soul. Because he does not have a faction buff, and he is not on Grassland or Mountain, or forest, he does next to no damage, especially because he's at full health. Now, he probably did that way I can't do any act against shenanigans and get in range, but Werner's perfectly in range. Now, I see here I have an opportunity to take off his first life. Rosalia here has enough movement. She is going to come forward. Lyanna's protected. I'm thinking he's going to finish off Leden's first life. But he goes after Yulia. Ultimate Judgments. Easily kills her in one hit. And then Arcane Battlecarb kills her, and she revives again. I move her forward to put her under protection. And I use Lyanna to kill off Elwyn. I don't want to deal with that. And Sheree here. Shuri is going to be a little scary. I prayer up, try to get him as close to full as possible. With her attack only being 1400, I do have to worry about her stunning Leiden, which is what I thought she would do with, like, Raging Storm. But he goes for a lightning speed. Does not get the Gale proc. Because of that, I use Yulia, Godly Menace, Rosalia, and just kill her off really easy. Now, he probably didn't look and see, or it didn't click with him about the new crown, the new helmet. That's why he went for Yulia right there. He's like, she's going to be at one life. Arcane Battle Garb is definitely going to finish her off because she originally revived at like 100 HP, so that's more than enough. Werner moves in. He's going to attack Sigma. Because he's at full life, Last Rites save him. And he just realizes there's nothing else to do. I'm just going to come. I'm going to kill off Werner. Shuri cannot 2v5. Doesn't want to waste any time. Super quick match here. Amazing mobility, and Werner is great for rush teams. I've seen Bakaira use him, and can be terrifying. But this time, the Legion of Glory prevails. That's going to do it for this video. If you enjoyed it, consider liking and subscribing. Do appreciate the support. Until next time, Righteous Freed out.